are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again.
This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area, and we're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to box Zeus in and destroy it.
Thank you. all units.
Damage.
as of today, we are folded under control of First Biological Warfare Command out of Fort Detrick. They're calling the shots on this. I don't want any fucking lip. They tell you to jump, you jump. Do not mistake these guys for dabblers. They have seen serious shit in the past.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.